Hi everyone, I'm JJ Pollinger here at Holiday World of Katy in beautiful Katy, Texas. And today it's my pleasure to present to you the 2017 American Dream by American Coach. If you want luxury at the very highest form, this is a coach that you definitely want to look at. So many things to talk about. We'll hit a few of the highlights right now. Has 600 horsepower and almost 2,000 pounds of torque. With 15,000 pounds of towing capacity, this is equipped to take you down the road and really enjoy your stay. Just look at that stunning paint job. Rev, American Coach, has their own facility, custom paint job. As you can look, it's very stunning. You have the box awnings here, three-way color Sony cameras. Of course, you'll see that it's in the mirror there. As we go down this coach here, you see we have two slides on the passenger side and one gigantic slide on the driver's side. In my living room slide out here, one of the things I want you to notice is the pullouts. What this allows you to do is, because of the Liberty chassis, you get more pass-through storage on this coach. So as these trays come out, you can put more of your golf clubs, more of the things you'll enjoy when you're out on the road. Beautiful Sony outside entertainment system. So if you want to sit out here and watch a movie, enjoy a ball game, you're going to be able to see it in very high quality. You have a side inverter. There's a couple things about this coach is the independent front suspension, custom shocks. So you're going to get a 60-degree wheel turn. It's going to make driving this thing very, very enjoyable. Of course, you have your inverter over here. As we go around to the back of the coach, you'll notice we have house batteries and our coach batteries. So when you store it, you just turn these switches right here so that you can store it and not run down your batteries. On this Freightliner chassis, it has the V-Ride. So what that's gonna do is give you a smoother ride in the back. You can definitely tell a difference, and we're very proud to be able to represent this. There's again your 15,000 pound towing capacity here with your side radiator. So that side radiator will allow you to get a good airflow. This does use, as all diesels do, diesel emission fluid. And this is where you put it in, right over here. As you can see, this full wall slide, we put the frameless windows so it looks very sharp. And then awnings over each window. So if you're at a sunny day, you're going to be able to enjoy your coach. So you have your full hookups over here, big generator up front, but let's go inside and check this out. Welcome inside to luxury. We're enjoying the interior of our 2017 American Dream 45A floor plan. It's very stunning, as you can see. Just point out a few things on the front here. This is your cockpit area, makes it all go. You have 66,000 pounds here, including cargo carrying capacity. So a great, great coach. Villa furniture, these are six-way, which means they turn around, they both come out, can be used as a recliner. You have your full silver leaf monitoring system, independent front suspension here, two different screens, one for your GPS and radio and one for your cameras. And you can see your screens here. I've got the gen running right now. A couple things you'll want to know about this coach is it is equipped with AquaHot and heated floors. So these beautiful tile floors surround, can heat it up in the wintertime. Beautiful cabinetry. You notice the quality. All your controls are behind here, your AquaHot, energy management system, everything is controlled over here. As I go down through the coach, there's a great floor plan. I don't have it raised up, but there's a TV right here. So with the push of a button, the TV will come up and you enjoy this nice sofa. Across from here, I have a really large sofa. These convert into beds, so you have sleeping areas. They do have seat belts, so your passengers are gonna be safe when you're going down the road. Coming back into our dinette, kitchen area, you have a nice buffet area here. I notice all touch control panel lights, so I can control the lights with the touch of a button. Also, a nice thing about the American coach is it's all keyed the same, so one key will control everything. This will pull out, so if you want to have guests, you have two more chairs that are stored in the back, or you can just keep it like this for a little workstation or a place to eat. As you can see here, this pushes in and comes out, so it gives you a lot of counter space. Really like the attention to detail here with this, the way they have this done here, tile throughout. It's very easy to clean and it looks nice. It looks very residential, just like you would expect. We did equip this with a convection oven. Because we have a residential refrigerator, we also put an induction cooktop. So no worries about it burning your hands. There's a special pot that you put on there that'll activate it. So very easy to use. A gigantic sink area here too. Notice how big this 70-30 sink is. So very easy to be able to wash your dishes. And your faucet here will fill up as well. So again, easy to wash your dishes. Across from here is our Whirlpool residential gas. I mean, not gas, but ice and water in the door. French style here, so you have an ice maker, pulls out, lots of room. If you ever need service on it, just call the same guy who fixes your appliances at home. Beautiful pantry area here. These both pull out, gives you ample space to be able to put everything you need to be able to enjoy your time on the road. And as we come back here, I do want to highlight it does have central air conditioning. I mean, not just central air conditioning, but central vacuum. So it's easy to keep clean. Coming back toward the bedroom area, you notice we do have a Splendi washer and dryer that is vented, already installed in this coach, and this full wall slide, so very, very open. As before we go into the bedroom, I do want to show you the half bath. This opens very easily, so you have a nice sink, medicine cabinet, place to put your toiletries, and then your commode in there for your guest. Coming back into the bedroom, you have a big king walk-around bed. You can adjust it to whatever your comfort level is. So it's a very high-end mattress that we put in here. Notice nightstands on either side with lots of cabinets above there. Ceiling fans, so if you want to circulate the air, you have the ability to. If you want privacy, in front of me is a closet or doors that come across, so you can shut this off and have privacy from the rest of the coach. Looking from your bed toward the driver's side, you notice we have nine different drawers that come out. Of course, we have blackout panels and Sony TVs throughout, and then a place for your satellite dish here, and then additional storage on either side. So they've really done a good job anticipating the needs that you're going to have when you're out there on the road. And now we're going to go into the gigantic master bathroom. We have a spa shower here. Look how big this is. This is just amazing. The quality, big seat there. So the same quality you would expect at home, you're gonna have on your home on the road in your American coach here. Big cedar lined closet. Your chairs are back here. Plenty of room to be able to hang your clothes. And then again, you have another commode here. And then a nice vanity area, three-tiered mirrors, sink, and storage underneath. This is a beautiful, beautiful coach. There's so many things to talk about on this coach. We've only hit on a few of the high points. I'd love to talk to you about it in person. You can call me, JJ Pollinger, at 281-371-7200, or you can access our website, send us an email, follow us on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram. If you do call, please mention our special code that's on the screen here, and I'll get you our very best pricing on this coach, and I hope to meet you in person. It's been my pleasure to help hundreds and hundreds of families get the right coach to be able to go out and enjoy and see this beautiful land of ours, and I'd like to do the same thing for you and your family. Until we get to meet in person, happy camping. When you go, go, go.